beautiful booth. I've got a video for you guys today. I'm so excited. I've been wanting to do a set like this. I'm using the Nail Junkies acrylics today. As you guys, if you're new here, the link is down below for you guys, as well as my code. Save yourself 15%. I am trying my best to do better and stay in screen for you guys. Mind my crusty nails right now because they are totally dry. Oh my God, I should have put cuticle oil on before this, but I didn't. So sorry, guys. But anyways, hope you enjoyed the set. Let me know what you guys think. I think they turned out super cute. I love them. I'm using Jasmine in this set, and I'm using Cover Pink, and I'm going to be using the Ombre Gel from iGel Beauty today. So anyway, let's go ahead and get started in this video. All right, guys, so I'm going to be using the Ideal Beauty Ombre Gel, and I'm using She Modern Pigment. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a layer of this Ideal Beauty on really thin, and then I'm going to burnish this black pigment at the bottom of these nails. So let's see how it works with pigment.
We'll be right back.
what they look like, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know down below if you liked it or not. I just wanted to do something different. I really like it. It's got the cactuses on it, then the roses, and then I used the She Modern pigments down below to ombre at the bottom. Turned out super nice with the ombre gel as well. I'm sure you could probably do that with regular base gel too, that you don't have to have just ombre gel. But I used these three colors here from the Nail Junkie, Bubbles, Jasmine, and Cover Pink. The link is always down below for you guys, as well as my code. You can go check it out. Save yourself 15% if you'd like. Don't forget, Evie is taking a short break. She is restocking everything as we speak and filling orders and doing all she can. But she is in school, online schooling now, so she's doing that at the moment. So please be patient, guys. But anyways, I love you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and share this video. Let me know what you guys think, if you love the mani or not. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.